vier 200 kilogram gorilla sy 33ste verjaarsdag, wel met koek en thee, hoe dan anders?
Makoko se speciale dag word ook gebruik om lig te werp op die voortbestaan van sy spesie.
He is in captivity, but he is sort of an ambassador for all of his cousins who are in the wild. So it's important to try and just get the message across. You know, the plight of the gorillas and how endangered they are.
Een van die grootste bedreigings vir gorillas is die ontginning van die metaalerts coltan in die Demokratiese Republiek van die Kongo.
One of the main threats at the moment is the mining of coltan, and coltan is used in electronic goods and cell phones, and obviously with the use of cell phones at the moment, you know, it really is in huge demand. Also what is happening is that the roads going into, obviously, you know, help with the mining process, it's opening it up for poachers who are going in, so under threat for the bushmeat trade, obviously for extra, you know, deforestation, logging, you name it.
As die apparate herwin kan word, sal die vraag na coltan en dus die ontginning daarvan afneem.
Just getting people to recycle, donate their old you know, electronic equipment, it is recyclable and then you know the coltan can be reused.
Mia Spies, E-nuus, Johannesburg.